Hello, today I'm going to show you how to plug the Xbox 360 mic into your Xbox 360 controller. Well, all you need to do is get this end bit right here, yeah, and plug it in to that little hole there. And that's about it. Okay, here we go. It's my first time. It's my first time doing this. Right, I can't quite do it. You see, only pros can do this. I'm not quite there yet. Alright, here we go. You see how smooth that was? That's how you do it. That's how you put a mic into an Xbox 360 controller.